One of the most critical factors in effective install is a well-designed and well-prepared graphic, especially when it comes to tiled large graphics.
When starting the job, it is important that the graphic designer has accurate dimensions of the wall and allows at least half an inch bleed all around the graphic. For wall graphics taller than 60 inches, horizontal or column tiling is preferred, where the overlaps will be on the left and right edges of the print. The amount of overlap is determined by the type of material. For cast films, 1/8 to 1/4 inch overlap will be sufficient. Depending on the type of calendared films, the overlap can range from 1/4 to half an inch. Remember, tiling must be done by the RIP software, such as VersaWorks or Onyx, and not any design software like Illustrator or Photoshop. Using the RIP software for tiling eases the design process, ensuring that the overlaps will be properly placed and there will be no need for a separate file per tile. Before printing, determine which width of media will be best to minimize waste in the overlap areas when tiling the graphic. Print a downscaled mock-up of the graphic on a piece of paper. Label the tiling sequence and include the actual dimensions and distance between seam lines. After printing, drying, and laminating, separate each tile. Take note that the first tile to be installed will be the bottommost tile in the overlapping sequence. Cut the white unprinted edges off the overlapping tiles. Carefully align the overlaps of two adjacent tiles and apply small strips of blue masking tape across the seam every 2 feet down the graphic. To prevent cutting on the real graphic, use a small piece of release liner under the blue marking tape. Cut the masking tape along the edge of the overlaying tile. This will serve as registration marks for installation. Repeat this process on all panels. Using a release liner knife, cut a 2-inch strip in the liner approximately 6 inches away from the top edge on each tile. Leave this liner strip in place. Label each tile accordingly with the mock-up print and roll them up in a core in reverse sequence. The graphic is now ready to be shipped to the job site.
By considering the desired results in the actual application process, you can eliminate frustration, wasted time and effort, and costly mistakes.